I'm stressed, with good stress. Got a lot to do in the next 3 or 4 weeks, putting together, finalizing coaching staff, evaluating the programs here, and seeing what cards I've been dealt. It's late in the year, but I'm excited about it. It's an awesome school with great community support. I'm very fortunate and blessed to be here.
Football fans in the Munford community got a chance to shake the hand and get to know their new head football coach. Yesterday, the school held a meet and greet with Bill Smith. He takes over for Will Wagner, who's now at 7A Hazel Green. Smith has an offensive background. He comes to Munford from Shades Valley High. He wants to keep the elements of the Lions' high-powered offense intact this fall.
We're really a run team that also throws the ball out of spread. So we'll try to keep on the successes that Coach Wagner has had here and then bring the high-powered offense that we had at Shades Valley. I look forward to the challenges. It's going to be a summer. I'm going to have to work tirelessly. But that's what I love, and that's why I got in this business.
It'll be a fast-moving couple of weeks as Smith gets ready for spring practice. Munford will be a big part of our four-day spring football jamboree scene right here on TV 24. The action gets underway Thursday, May 14th with the Calhoun County Spring Jamboree. Welburn and White Plains begin at 4:30, followed by Alexandria and Talladega. It concludes Friday with Sacks and Pleasant Valley and Ohatchee Weaver. All games are set for Jacksonville State Stadium. Then on Saturday, another huge day of games at JSU. 10 games on the slate. Victory Christian and Coosa Christian get started at 8:30 in the morning. Then games featuring local teams running all day long. Interesting matchups like Cleburne County, St. Clair County, Muscle Shoals, Ben Russell, and Etowah, Fort Payne highlight the morning and afternoon games. The Saturday evening games feature matchups like Paul Bryant against Jacksonville and the Nightcap. Anniston against defending 4A state champion Leeds at 7:45. Spring Garden and Randolph play Monday, May 17th, followed by Bill Smith, the guy you just heard from, and the Munford Lions against Centerpoint that game at 5:30. We'll, of course, keep you posted on these big spring football games as that weekend approaches.